Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. A dreary, overcast day. Let's hope the football can brighten things up. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. And your commentary teams, Matt Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. A lot of very competitive football is on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Time for all the talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now. He writes a challenge so well, you know. Should. Eriksen.
Rinaldi.
There's a corner kick. San Marino defenders thinking about coming up for it. No way forward down the flank. Possession has been given up here.
This.
Awarded a corner kick to Denmark.
Oh.
Made the block. Can they make something of this corner? Gets his head to it. Just crept over the bar. Bet he thought it was going in.
Don't underestimate this team, Clive, from corners. They're useful. They obviously practice them a lot on the training ground. That was close.
Silva. Desperate defending. Great position again. Goalkeeping. He'll go for goal. Vist. Simling. He shoots. Oh, terrific shot. And an even better save. Got a chance. He'll have a go. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Denmark. Rather anxious clearance. Straightforward save. There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
This team are very comfortable on the ball in midfield, Brian, and I like the way they're knocking them out. Are they getting enough out of their forward? Are they giving them enough ball to feed on? I'm not so sure.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to let things lie if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to win this game, hence the change. The managers have had 15 minutes to get their points across. Let's see if anyone was listening to them. He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment. Could be dangerous. Off the keeper. Ericsson. What can he do here? It's a real chance. It was a sweet strike, that one. But the keeper managed to get everything behind it.
Jostling for possession, determined defending.
Not sure who that ball was for. Offside trap has worked. Is it a good cross? Oh, yes, it's there! It was a textbook header, perfectly executed.
Well, this guy's as comfortable with his head as he is with his feet, Clive. That's a brilliant goal.
Away we go again. It's 1-0. Silva. Fisher. Oh, look at this! Is it a chance?
That was brave defending.
Now he's given him offside. Well, that was tight, very tight. There's a threat here. What a chance! Opportunity! That's a goal! What would they do without him? He's a genius at times, goal after goal.
You know, look at those fans. They adore this guy, and you can see why.
Responding to the other, but both managers are preparing to change personnel. Had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0. Classy defending. Refs allowed Denmark the advantage. Are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite as well as that one, though.
Don't need to bottle that thing called confidence, Clyde, because now they've got it, they look fabulous. They're in great form here.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Jurgensen. Oh, well, he was maybe a bit casual there. They really can't afford to take anything for granted, though.
No, I'm afraid he's missed that, Clive. He just seemed to panic a little bit, just seemed to rush that shot.
He saw that coming. Chance here. Space for a shot. Hits the post full on. I've got, what, 8 minutes on my watch now. There may be some time to add on, though. Couldn't hold on to it. This may just be the last free kick of the match. Cibelli. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Has a chance here. Oh, good goal! Tucked into the corner. It's the kind of goal that must have that manager pulling his hair out. That's what his team are capable of.
Look at the way he controls that, Clive, and he keeps that down hard and low along the floor. Goalkeeper, no chance.
This is a good game. That makes it 3-1. Bender. Jurgensen. Really good tussle. Only one winner, though. Good defending. Too many goals.
Clive, that is a delightful goal. You know what? The gulf between these two teams is huge.
The referee brings the match to an end. Plenty to talk about after this one. 4-1, the final score. You won't see many more emphatic victories than that. It was a landslide. One team knew what they were doing,
the other didn't. I'm afraid it was men against boys, Clive. They were given a lesson in how to play football today.
So it's full time. With a final score, 4-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.